Mr. Suman Jyoti Khaitan is a practicing advocate in India since 1985. In 2004, he founded the law firm Suman Khaitan & Company. In 2008, he founded the law firm Khaitan & Partners, having head office at New Delhi and close associates across India. Mr. Khaitan was born on February 9, 1959 at Kolkata. He studied initially at Kolkata and then moved to Delhi Public School, Mathura Road in Delhi. He did it BA Honours Economics from Delhi University and LLB from West Bengal University, Kolkata. Apart from academic studies, a habit of reading has been his constant companion. He is deeply interested in spirituality, music, cricket, badminton, and basketball as well. Being a lawyer of deep insight and acumen, he has handled international and national legal matters, including arbitration, aviation, banking and finance, competition law, corporate law, foreign investment, insurance, infrastructure, intellectual property, insolvency and bankruptcy, litigation, real estate, power, schemes of amalgamations, demergers, takeovers, overseas accusations, family settlements, taxation and trusts. He's also a registered patent agent handling trademarks, patent, design and copyright registration, advisory and litigation. Mr. Khaitan appears before parliamentary committees making representations and proposals on proposed amendments to import corporate, commercial, taxation and social legislation. Mr. Khaitan appears as a lawyer in international and domestic arbitrations and was appointed as a sole arbitrator by ICC Geneva in an international arbitration. He has been an office bearer of the Supreme Court Advocates on Record Association and is on the Managing Committee of the Society of Indian Law Firms. Mr. Khaitan is a staunch believer in the teachings of ancient spirituality and practicing good karma with a clean conscience and detachment is his guiding principle of life. Voracious reading is another family trait with special inclination in reading scriptures like the Bhagavad Gita, Ramayana, Mahabharata, Vedas, Bible, Quran, Guru Granth Sahib and Buddha Dhampada, which continue to deeply guide his beliefs and to feel compassion towards all. Mr. Khaitan shares his knowledge on various legal subjects through articles published in renowned journals, magazines, papers and lectures delivered both in India and abroad, including in international conferences organized by the International Bar Association, Union Internationale des Advocates, the Indian Council of Arbitration, International Centre for Alternative Dispute Resolution, Law Asia, Society of Indian Law Firms, SOCHAM, FICCI, PhDCCI, etc. Mr. Khaitan has also been actively involved in Chambers of Commerce and in charitable activities. He was conferred the Presidentship of PhDCCI in the year 2013. He also serves on the Managing Committee of ASSOCHAM and is the Chair. And is the chair of National Legal Affairs Council of ASSOCHAM. He has been on the Managing Committee of ICC India, Indian Council of Arbitration, International Centre for Alternative Dispute Resolution and Society of Indian Law Firms since long. The book Guide of Doing Business in India, revised and edited by Mr. Khaitan, shows his acumen on the subject. He has assisted in compiling a statement on the Indian budget for several years. Mr. Khaitan believes in universal brotherhood, tolerance and fraternity, which he feels is the foundation of a good society. Mr. Khaitan values the rich tradition, valor and splendor of the land of Rajasthan, which draws millions to a home for inspiration and rest. His advice on living today in a fast-changing and globalized world is that every individual should strive to achieve one's full potential by constantly striving forward to achieve one's dream and to take every problem in one's stride and embrace change as part of the march of civilization.